Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB Infotech. In this video, we are testing 360 Total Security Antivirus against 300 malware samples. But, in this video we are doing only a behavioral analysis test. And that test will be performed using automated malware analysis script. Let us update the antivirus before the test, so that we have updated signature database. All the 5 antivirus engines are turned on, and antivirus is set to default balanced mode. Let's disable the real-time protection to extract malware samples from zip file. Let's enable the real-time protection, so that we can continue to the test. Let's make a setup for this test, where Maltester 2 is an automated script to execute .exe files, and checks whether it is blocked by antivirus or not. Process Explorer will show you the newly created process in green color and ended or closed process in red color. And the Task Manager, to check resource utilization and power usage. We'll be right back. Both the windows of Task Manager and Process Explorer are automatically closed. Let's try to reopen it. While trying to open Process Explorer, with a mouse double click or keyboard enter key, properties option is opening. That means our system is infected by any of the evaded threats. So our antivirus final detection rate is 15.33%. And for sure this is very low for any antivirus. 360 Total Security has blocked only 46 threats out of 300 malware samples. There is some issue with the Enter key. When I press Enter key, Windows is maximizing and minimizing. In the malware sample folder, 13 threats were removed during this test, and 287 files are still remaining. Let's perform the second opinion scan with the Hitman Pro. But we also have to delete the malware sample folder, so that Hitman Pro can only check for evaded infections from the system. Threats, and 400 traces were found by Hitman Pro. We will perform a web protection test in another video. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB Infotech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.